For grids, we're primarily interested in getting robots to shoot each other in the face. So the question we need to ask is, what sound effects do we need for our game? Do we need to play just basic sound clips? Do we need to have the ability to adjust the volume of sound effects in the game based on the game state? Or do we really need all the abilities of web audio to perform audio processing on all of our sounds? Go ahead and check whichever answers you feel apply.